Water and the volume of water to be able to lift this walkway up and just hurl it down the river.
Well, in the couple of minutes that we've been talking about this, it's moved swiftly. Hundreds of metres already, and they've got one tiny tugboat valiantly trying to steer this away from the...